All right. Clicker stealth. Clickers can hear you when you're crouched. Yeah. Push it more lightly. Well, I don't know how we're going to do this with no shivs, but you're just going to have to be sneaky as fuck. That was not a strangle. Oh my god! What the fuck, man? What the hell? What? I press square to strangle, and he fuck. Are you serious, man? We gotta get rid of that one, because it's just gonna give us nothing but trouble if we don't. He's not strangling. What the fuck is this? Yo, what is this game bug? Come on, game. Why is this happening? Try turning that off. There! What the fuck? I have no idea what was happening. That was weird. Well, we killed him. Don't need that. Ours is at full. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff there. 34378. So we gotta find this safe because it actually has a lot of good stuff in it. Well, that's not good. We need some fucking tape. We're gonna have to do this. Well, that didn't work. Son of a bitch. I keep forgetting I'm playing the game on fucking hard mode. Get the hell out of here, man. Yo, he's not leaving. Just chill here for a minute and see where it goes. Riveting gameplay, right? There's that one there. Yo, he's going the direction we need to go. I don't think zombies can see the fucking... infected, I guess. They're not technically zombies. This isn't gonna work. Ugh. don't know what Tess thought she was doing by just running over there. Burn, bitch! The other's standing in the fire. Here comes the other one. Oh, I missed him, though. Shit. Well, that's not good. The other way. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I need to check this. Yo, this is terrifying.
Fucking face.
Shut up, Ellie. Alright, I think he's the last one. Where we need to go. Alright, we need to go in here. I don't know if we can get away with this. I guess we could! Okay. 50 parts. That's amazing. Alright, we're almost done with this segment. Holy shit. Let's check and see where this one is. I think he's pretty far in that direction. Oh, he's right there. As long as we don't startle him, we'll be good to go. We need to take this one out. Yeah, we can't even grab the ladder. There, fuck you. There. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shoot him, Tess. Okay. Well, I think we can go now. That was a bit sketchy. Alright, we made it through unscathed. I don't think we took... Oh God, what the hell? I don't think we took any damage, so that's good.
Holy shit, we actually made it.
Yeah, no kidding.
Everyone okay?
Yes, let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
Oh yeah. There's definitely no doubt about that one.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Whoops.
Oh,
over this truck.
Okay. One down. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot. Get into the moment and start concentrating. Boom. Okay. Beautiful. Well, now we can make a fucking shift. Oh, wait. Never mind. We can't.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Climb on up.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Hold. I'm holding.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
No. Get the fuck in there. God damn it.
You got something on your shoe.
Huh. Yeah.
Gross.
Alrighty.
Okay. How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Hell, saw something shining over there.
Well, that's what she believes.
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Huh.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Oh, she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Okay, so our first upgrade station.
Here we go.
Why don't we have tools? Did we miss it somewhere? Well, that's not good. That's a problem. There's really no tools around here. How are we supposed to upgrade?
This looks like a good spot.
Oh, maybe we don't have the tools for these yet. Never mind, I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. Reload speed, fire rate, clip capacity, reload speed, and fire rate. We have 96. Let's do a clip capacity on this guy. Let's do a fire rate on this guy. And let's also throw a reload speed. And I guess we'll do one of each for that, too. Okay.
That should help us out.
Perfect. We done upgraded. So let's go. Oh. I tried to press and hold, but it didn't work. Just stick with the regular handgun for now. Check this door. Aha! Still can't make a shiv though. Fuck! Shivs are going to be far and few between in hard mode, aren't they? Alright. I don't think there's anything else around here. Alright, let's go.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light.